Chelsea could assign Chelsea on one condition as to Shell makes transfer decision. Chelsea are reportedly interested in signing Juventus winger Federico Chiesa, who could end up leaving the Bianconeri after only two seasons next summer. Fabrizio Romano spoke on his own podcast Here We Go and has claimed Chelsea coach Thomas Tuchel would be delighted to sign the Italy international. The report claims the German coach is an admirer of the former Fiorentina man, and the Blues have thus entered a chase for the attacker. Chiesa has been an important member of both Juventus and Italy since he joined the Bianconeri and helped the Azzurri all the way at the Euros over the summer. He scored 14 goals and contributed 11 assists in his first season with the Turin Giants and has 3 goals and 3 assists so far in 2021 until 2022. It's unlikely that Juventus will be willing to sell the player, but that's one condition that could become relevant for both teams. Allegri's men are struggling in Serie A and have a big task ahead of close the gap up to the 4 in the league. Juventus is at 7th in the table, 7 points behind Atalanta at 4th. La Gazzetta dello Sport has revealed the horse of players might have to leave if the old lady doesn't qualify for the Champions League next season. A place outside the top four would lead to expected loss of €80 million in revenues, and Chiesa is among the names that could be sacrificed by the Bianconeri. Romano underlines that the rumours of a possible move to Chelsea emerged due to Tuchel's admiration of the Italy star. Chiesa scored the goals in the 1-0 win over Chelsea at the Allianz Stadium on September 29. And the two clubs are currently fighting for top spot in Group H in the Champions League.